Hi, my name is Mari Berger, and I'd just like to share a quick testimony of something that happened during this lockdown in our family. So during the lockdown, we decided to start cleaning our house and get rid of a lot of things that we don't use, stuff that we have in our house, and it's not stuff that's old or that we don't want anymore. It's just the stuff that really clutters our life, like clothes and a lot of appliances and things that we don't need anymore. So we decided, and we just felt God telling us, listen, just get rid of it, just declutter your life in a sense. And it's interesting how God is just faithful. When we move things in the natural, He comes and moves things in the supernatural, just decluttering the supernatural things of our life as well. And during this time, there's obviously also a lot of financial constraints taking place, Sasol cutting salaries, and a lot of other things as well. And it was so cool to see how God just kept on providing during this time. We always have food to eat. We also thought of buying our little boy a couple of new clothes just for the winter. And my mother just phoned us and told us, listen, she's sending a parcel. And it was exactly the stuff that we thought of buying. And God just provided through her as well. So it's really an awesome time to really rely on God and have faith that He will come through. And even in the small things, He always provides the things that is necessary. So I just wanted to share that quick testimony. Be blessed and keep well. Cheers.